Today we are going to prepare delicious vegan cheesy pizza with homemade pizza base and pizza sauce. So let's start to prepare it. But please don't forget to subscribe our channel. Take 2.5 cup of all-purpose flour in a big bowl. Add 2 teaspoons of baking powder. Add 1 tablespoon sea salt. Add 1 tablespoon sugar. Add 6 tablespoons of vegetable oil. Now mix all these together using hand. After mixing all together, check the texture of flour. Flour should be little fine, as you can see in video. Now add lukewarm water little by little and knead a soft dough. Now apply some vegetable oil all around the dough. Cover it and rest it for at least 1 hour and more. Now take 7 to 8 garlic cloves and crush them. Take 1 medium sized onion and chop it roughly. Chop 3 medium sized tomatoes. Here I have 1 big size red bell pepper, so I am taking it half and chopping it roughly. Now add 2 tablespoon olive oil in a pan. Switch on the flame and allow it to heat medium. Add garlic and roast it for a while. Add chopped onion and roast it until getting soft and light pink in color. Add 1/4 teaspoon of sea salt and mix it. Add chopped tomatoes and add chopped red bell pepper. Now saute it. Cover it and allow it to cook until getting soft. After 5 minutes, check it. Vegetable has cooked enough, so switch off the flame and saute it. Add 1/2 teaspoon oregano, 1/2 teaspoon all-purpose seasoning and 1/2 teaspoon of chili flakes. Now mix all spices very well. Allow it to cool down. Then transfer it in a mixer grinder jar. Cover the jar and grind it to make a fine paste. I have ground it, so now check it. Transfer it in a bowl. Here our pizza sauce is ready now, so just keep it aside and go for next step. Now let's cut some vegetables for topping of the pizza. Take red bell pepper and cut that in triangle shape. Now cut yellow bell pepper in triangle shape. Cut capsicum in triangle shape. Here I have some cherry tomatoes. If you don't have, then you can skip to add cherry tomatoes. Now cut these in 2 pieces. Cut some mushrooms in slices. Cut some black olives in circle shape. If you don't have black olives, you can use green olives as well. Cut 1 medium sized onion in slices. Take some sweet corns. So here all the vegetables are ready for topping of the pizza. Now check pizza dough. So here our pizza dough is little more soft and fluffy. Take pizza dough and use little all-purpose flour. Now adjust this dough using hand. Divide this dough in 3 equal portions. Then roll it and give a shape like a ball. Take one portion and little all-purpose flour and roll it like a chapati. We need to roll it little thick, so see the thickness of it. Take a oven shaped tray and grease it with the oil. Now put rolled chapati on tray and spread this like hand as you are seeing in video. Now make some holes using a fork. Keep this tray in oven. Bake it for 2 minutes at 200 degree. After 2 minutes, now check it. So here perfect soft vegan pizza base is ready now. You can store it for 2 days as well. Let's start topping of the pizza. So apply some pizza sauce all over the pizza base. Here I have some vegan mozzarella cheese. So add some cheese all over the pizza base. Sprinkle some all-purpose seasoning and some oregano. Add some slices of onion, some pieces of capsicum, yellow bell pepper, red bell pepper, cherry tomatoes, mushrooms, some sweet corns, and some pieces of black olives. Now sprinkle some all-purpose seasoning and oregano. Add some vegan mozzarella cheese as per your choice. Now put this pizza in oven. Close the door of oven and bake this pizza for 10 minutes at 180 degree. After 10 minutes, check pizza. Take out tray from oven. Here delicious vegan cheesy pizza is ready now and it's smelling so good and I can't stop myself to eat this, and now I'm going to show you to cut this in pieces so you can see the texture from inside as well and you can see how it is soft and perfect. I have cut this pizza in pieces, so here you can see from inside as well. It has baked perfectly from backside as well. Hope you are going to like this recipe. See you soon. Bye bye.